Hello kids, welcome to our English Queen channel. Kids, every day we are watching two interesting puzzles in our channel. Are you ready for today's puzzle? Before that, do you want to know the answer for the yesterday's puzzle? Yes. We'll see the question. What can you hold in your right hand, but not in your left hand? Okay, the thing you can hold in your right hand, but not in your left hand. What is it? Shall we go for the answer? The answer is your right elbow. Yes, we can't hold the elbow in the same hand, right? Okay. Now we'll move on to today's puzzles. Are you ready? Okay, let us start. And today's puzzle number is 46. The question is, you bury me when I am alive and dig me up when I am dead. So when I am alive, you will bury me, and when I am dead, and you will dig me up. So what am I? Leave a timing. You can pause the video. We'll go for the answer now. The answer is a plant. Sit. So when it is alive, we'll bury it, and if it is not growing proper, we will dig it up, right? Okay, next we'll move on to 47th puzzle. The question is, a 7-letter word containing thousands of letters. How is it possible? So 7-letter word, it contains thousands of letters. Can you have a guess? Okay, for getting the answer, you can pause the video. Now, we'll move on to the answer. The answer is a mailbox. Yes, a mailbox is a 7-letter word, but it contains thousands of letters. Right. Okay, let's move on to the next puzzle. Puzzle 48. The more you take, the more you leave behind. You'll take it more, and you also leave behind more. So what am I? So you have to answer in the comment box. And if you want to know the answer, you have to wait until tomorrow. So meanwhile, type the answer in the comment box. And tomorrow I'll meet you with another two interesting puzzles. Okay? Keep watching and subscribe our channel. Don't forget. Thank you.